Hello dear students, today we want to understand one more activity to study about the properties of matter. You can see here, this is the water flowing. Now I'll put my finger into the way of this water. What do you observe? Do you think that this particular water is divided into two parts, or it is get collected under my finger? What do you observe? What do you understand by this?